Welcome back to the Cat Show, episode 3. Yeah, it's Cats Around the World. This one was actually taken in China by China Time newspaper, I think. But yeah, this was made in China. This cute kitten was actually made in Georgia. Yes, this one was pictured in Georgia. Okay, this one was actually from Canada. Let's just take a minute to look at how cute this little face is. Like, how cuter can the show get? I don't know. Well, that was a cute kitty from Canada. What's so cute? This part of the show is You Gotta Be Kidding Me, where we tell tons of funny cat jokes. You asleep? Perfect time to run from one end of the house to the other end at full speed as loudly as possible. Now that sounds like one of our cats named Bruce, and he does that all the time in my mom's bedroom. That's really funny. Me 5 seconds into the movie after I promised I would stay awake. Okay, that's really funny. That sounds like my dad whenever he tries to watch a movie with me. He just falls asleep on the couch. You are no match for my powers of cuteness! Brah! This little kitten probably just blasts cuteness in their face like rainbows. Like, if I saw this kitten and he's standing, then I would be so surprised. That would be crazy. You know what it is. It's cat time! This one came in from a person named Shannon. And I think this one is really funny, Shannon. You did a really good job finding this. Thank you for sending me this. Okay. Let's move on to the next really funny cat. This one's really funny too. This one was requested from a person named Robinson. He requested this because he's one of my best friends. So yeah, I have cats too. Bruce and Biscuits was from the first episode. So yeah, this was requested by Robinson. And thank you so much for sending me this, Robinson. I like how this one just looks like it's staring at something. And it looks like it's just about to fall over on a coffee table. Well, whatever you did, kitty, I hope you're okay. And I wonder what he was watching or staring at. I don't really know. But my cat Biscuits does that sometimes with stink bugs. I don't know why, but she does. Strange. Okay, this is the credits, and I'll tell you who was doing their part in the credits. Robinson, he played his part by actually being in Cats Around the World. He's the one that did the China thing, and he's actually the one that was in Cat Time, who I told you about earlier, who did the one that was just, I don't know, happy. Then is the one that did the, burrito, get it? Burrito? Well, anyway, thank you for watching, and have a perfect time. Bye.